can visit me until you go home.
Okay? I missed the video.
No.
Oh.
Oh,
well.
Oh, oh, God, that's beautiful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's a real blessing.
Well, I'm glad that he's going to bring you some joy because he's a good bear. He likes to be happy.
He likes to be happy. He's perfect. I was thinking today, how could I get Kara to go get me a big one?
Fortunately, she has friends that have them.
Oh, you're so beautiful. Oh, God, you're handsome.
He is a handsome bear.
He's handsome. Oh, God, he's just the right size. He's just the right size. I can lay him right there on the side of it because I only lay a little bit on it. And you can have the other half of the bed.
He might just take you up on that.
Mm-hmm.
But he doesn't need a whole lot of room. He's pretty
good. That's okay. He can have as much as he wants. A house chair. Oh, honey, that's beautiful. Thank you.
And he's traveled some.
Has he? I was going to say, how long have you had him?
I've had him probably 10 years.
Wow. That's beautiful.
We used to take him when we'd go on overnight trips. He'd go with me, and then he'd be my pillow for the motels and stuff. So he's been in some places. He knows. He'll tell you about his adventures.
Okay. Oh, you're beautiful. Now, what's his name? Bart?
Bart.
B-A-R-T?
Yep.
I got it. You're wonderful, Bart. Okay, good care of you. I promise.
I know you will.
Oh, he's beautiful. He's great. He's handsome.
Yeah, he's just the right size to snuggle.
Yeah.
And he's nice and soft.
He's soft.
And he snuggles back.
Yep.
And then he lays nicely beside you in bed. He's a pretty good sleeper. He doesn't really kick or anything.
He doesn't kick or do anything.
No.
That's okay, but if he wants to, I'll let him.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah. He doesn't have any claws, so he won't scratch.
He won't hurt me.
No, he won't hurt you.
Oh, thank you very much, Barbara. That's great. That's wonderful.
Well, I know he'll have a good home.
Yeah. When you're ready to take him back, I'll give him back. Okay?
No hurry, though.
Oh, well,
we'll worry about that when the time comes. Or if you get tired of him, because he sometimes can get kind of hot.
We'll get tired of him. He might get tired of me. Boy, I couldn't ask for anything more. They have something like this, similar in the place where I go to get my therapy and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Big. I never saw them this big.
Mm-hmm.
And I couldn't.
I actually have one other bear. It's a Winnie the Pooh, but it's bigger than he is. It sits about this high, and it's big.
Wow.
It's one that came from Disneyland, you know, one of their great big massive ones. So I have a lot of bears. Bart was probably the tallest. If he stood up, he'd be the tallest because he's almost as tall as I am. He's probably taller than she is.
Yeah.
I just love you to pieces. Oh, my goodness. Nobody will get a hold of him.
He's designed to be a snuggler, and he's good at it.
Hmm?
He's designed to be a snuggler, and he's very good at it.
I can tell.
Yeah.
He's already got his arm around here.